For demonstration purposes, we plumbed a raceway assembly and cylinder with the auto center valve to show us pulling the valve and the carrier block advancing to the orifice on the standard auto center to center the guide on the raceway. In this view, we're going to pull the auto center valve and it'll advance the carrier block to the orifice on the standard auto center. Notice that the orifice on the standard auto center is perpendicular to the face of the carrier block, the surface that it reads. If for some reason it is found that the airflow sensor reading the edge of material needs to be on the opposite side, in order to use the auto center assembly, you'll have to rotate it so that the orifice reads this face of the carrier block and keeps a central position. You'll also have to disconnect the air hoses to reverse the flow to the cylinder.